with a 1-6 road record. Could that be the much-needed elixir for a Minnesota squad that's lost?
He knows Greg Farnham quite well from the international basketball experience. We are underway. Timberwolves with a tip. The Knicks coming in. I mentioned 1-6 on the road. They've lost four straight on the road. But I wouldn't buy too much into that as Karl Anthony Towns gets the first bucket because last
rebound misses.
Carmelo Anthony gets it ahead to Porzingis. Courtney Lee for the three, drills it. And it's Porzingis, who's averaging over 20 per game, has increased his scoring average by over 6 per game. So fans embraced him in a hurry, realized Phil Jackson made a very smart decision in drafting.
Towns doing all the things we talked about in our open.
Porzingis scoop. No, Quinn comes up with an offensive rebound and an and one.
There with the left arm.
Wiggins. And Andrew Wiggins. No. Over the outstretched arm of Porzingis. Nearly got it to go. Instead, it's the Knicks in transition. And Porzingis is on this New York Knicks team, including Jeff Hornacek on the bench. Carl Anthony Towns. Back in 1992.
By really Gomez. Because I shouldn't say a problem. It's consistency. Because Towns averages just over 30 a game as Zach LaVine attacks points per game in the first half and shoots 53%. In the second half of games, 42% shooting at 7.9 points. I like the straight post-ups.
Shot clock down to five. Towns doesn't hesitate, and it's a great decision. Chris Dunn cross court for Bielitsa. Little floater by Belly rattles out, but look who's there to clean it. Towns underneath, make it 22 in the court. Bielitsa keeping it alive. Will drive in. Wiggins looking for a three. Buries the triple.
Now, Rudolph, quite the athlete himself. He's played some basketball in his days.
Porzingis, nice spin, jumper, and an and one. Let's keep on Lithuania. And then he has growth spurt, and all of a sudden, he figured out he had a future actually playing the game.
I think when you look at him as Brand Jennings,
the lead changes in six ties thus far. Wiggins over Holiday, and one for Andrew Wiggins.
But he can just beat you even if you don't. Some guys are just difficult to scout because their athleticism trumps any kind of scheme you might have.
Chang is one of them. Shabazz Muhammad, tough jumper, gets it to go.
Shabazz had a little flash last ball game. He got some post-up opportunities, got some points in transition. It was good to see him go to work and to see Brandon Jennings.
I led the league in three-pointers my junior year. And I love playing basketball growing up, and it was definitely one of my favorites.
What is that? That should have been a traveler. No one knocked the ball out of Brandon Jennings' hands.
Instead, it's a Porzingis jumper, and he hits a big shot. Kobe Jang beats Shabazz Muhammad. Porzingis says, not on my watch. Derrick Rose. Kuzminskis reloads and drills it. Shot clock down to five for Kuzminskis. Porzingis. And Carl Anthony Towns, that's his 25th straight game with a block. On the other end, he gets the dunk off the LaVine miss. Wiggins, and the Timberwolves with a little bit of momentum now, have it back to within six. He's done it 14 straight. That ties a record that he shares with Chris Webber right now, so he can set that record now if he can get the three-pointer. Carmelo Anthony has his shot set the other way, but it was
Tello so good going to his right hand. He's powerful.
Jim, we just got word from the Knicks bench. Courtney Lee has sprained his left ankle and will not return to the game. Andrew Wiggins hitting the triple.
To go that way, but all those little bits of information can help you play against great players.
LaVine feeds Towns, who attempts to dunk. The dunk with velocity. Phoenix go through the net from three-point land, just 2 of 9 in this game. Derrick Rose. Towns denied that time. It's the first miss from the field tonight for Carl Anthony Towns. Rose on the other end. And the shot clock is off, so the Wolves can take the final shot here of the second.
In that first half, New York's bench played very well. Came into the ballgame, and a lot of guys were productive.
Porzingis finds Carmelo Anthony.
That was created by a Bielitsa steal.
Shot clock down to two. Porzingis step back three. Drills it.
That's cold, man. That is.
Anthony for Porzingis. Extra pass into the corner. Derrick Rose with the three. Towns attacking and finishing. Porzingis gives it back to Carmelo. Shot clock down to four. Anthony drills it. Jennings drills the three. Towns attacking Plumlee and gets the finish. Career high, 36 points in the game. Jennings the other way, and that's a killer.
And didn't sort of make New York pay for that.
Towns.
I like the fact that his Towns cannot be guarded one-on-one in the post-up.
Levine drills it. Two. Vujicic. Levine knocks it right into the hands of Plumlee. Kuzminskis. Teams end up splitting those two games. Porzingis adding to the Knicks lead.
Thinking about maybe, you know, changing your starting lineup a little bit.
Porzingis corner to
Brandon Jennings has clearly been better in this game than Derrick Rose.
Kuzminskis, you can make it.
Like the Knicks did, that's for sure.
Rubio for Towns underneath the reverse lane, and he goes up to 40. First career 46th board. Wiggins through traffic, no, and then the put back up and in. And have some
of that was a ton of time.
Towns able to get around Porzingis. Bench picked up his fourth foul early in that third quarter. Wolves forced a turnover. Three on one. And Carmelo Anthony's going to defer to the dunk champ. Wiggins off the screen from Towns. Rubio for Gorgui Dieng. And that save is not a settle.
Wolves need a score here back. They've been getting stops, but they can't get any makes.
Rubio! Wiggins pulls up. Tough jumper, no. Gorgui Dieng, offensive rebound. Levine wide open. The tie game. O'Quinn underneath. Gets it to Holiday. The miss. Porzingis, the rebound. Crowd wanted a loose ball. Fouls. Gorgui Dieng got knocked to the floor.
Layup.
Rubio finds Gorgui Dieng. Just rattles out. We're going to get a loose ball foul, though. 42 mark.
There's no reason for them to even shoot before the clock runs out. Carl Anthony Towns makes two free throws and tied up.
Jennings for Carmelo. Anthony will take it and make it with 2.3 to go. And the Timberwolves will use a timeout.
Exactly, now he guards him.
Levine unable to get it in. It's a broken play. And the Timberwolves' hearts are broken again.